Well, I'm at 95.
So are you? I don't know. It doesn't
you are.
That was sweet. I didn't do that. 35 minutes coming up on the
clock. Very close to that average time. Has something to turn in over here.
Just go. The damage down onto Thaldrick, but he is just healing back and forth as well from the crash.
Gives me get those heals in, but it looks like they
will stay for the inhibitor. And right back to full HP with the redemption coming in. They will take this one down as well. RNG are looking very strong at the moment. Uzi is so
strong
in the
back
him.
And
same for Xiaohu, honestly. So he's both carries back. Able to win teamfights for their team.
Yeah, no oh, yeah. Exact inhib timing as well. RNG move over there.
He's not going anywhere.
Two inhib cycled can still go for the third because they have plenty of Baron left, about a minute of it. So as you said, Deficio just completely taking this game for themselves in the last 8 minutes or so after what was a very slow start.